Okay, this is the final project, and I gave it a cold acetone bath, vapor bath, that is, for about an hour, and you can see it just turned out great.